solution to climate change is going to be retrofitting. Retrofitting is the taking of old buildings and basically adding a little new technology and making them a little more energy efficient. Cities like Tokyo, New York, LA, Chicago, cram-packed cities with dozens of buildings that are probably going to be there for the next 50 to 100 years. So we need to make these buildings a little more sustainable. Here in the US, buildings account for almost 40% of all CO2 emissions. That's through the heating, lighting, and cooling of these businesses 24 hours a day. That's almost 70% of the entire energy cost for each building. Some ideas for retrofitting these cities are remodeling the water and energy systems in the buildings, incorporating as much natural lighting and natural ventilation as possible, adding some high-performance windows to block out some sunlight, adding green roofs to buildings. Retrofitting is not going to be a quick and easy solution, but it's going to be a heck of a lot cheaper than tearing down all these buildings and rebuilding new ones to be more energy efficient.